It's a UFC strawweight division matchup.
Submissions beautifully to try and change from bottom to top position. She's a phenomenal jiu-jitsu fighter, and it shows in every one of her octagon appearances.
Relax, relax.
Nice set.
She's unable to connect with the left hook. Continues to mix it up, going for the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, she's looking to set up that head kick. No good. Shooting for the takedown here. Just missed with the left there. Sauce reflects that reach advantage off the top, and she certainly made good use of it there in landing that punch. Just misses with a left hook there.
Look at the turtle in that kick.
Oh, spinning back this girl out of nowhere. That have found the target now for Carla Esparza.
Nice. Keep moving. The liver kick, the UK kick is gonna shut your body off.
Oh, she landed a huge hook there.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Circling to her right. Oh, she landed a flush move right there, DC, making great use of her size advantage in this one. Oh, she landed a flush move.
She has to go chase the finish.
45 seconds remain in the round. There, now we'll see if she can follow up.
So fast to the target. What a great job.
Oh, gets herself over there. She's got
her hurt on the ropes. She's got her hurt very badly. The shot to the body is one of the most damaging strikes you can take in all the fight.
All right, there's the clapper. 10 seconds to go.
Great punch.
Right to Carlos. Let's take a look back at some of the replays from that last one.
Unbelievable to see these high-level competitors get in each other's face, tuck their chin, bite down on the mouth guard, and just let it all hang out over the course of 5 minutes.
You ready? You ready?
Fight. All right, round two.
Punch land over the top. Leg kick.
Well, she's landed some good shots, but kind of point fighting a little bit, right? Nothing in terms of combinations.
And that's the problem. When you start point fighting and your jab is just landing, your opponent landing more dominant fights, you run the risk of the judge scoring the pin. Get in there, stick your nose in the fight. Don't be afraid to get a little bit dirty.
Oh, she lands yet another knee, and there was a whole lot behind that one. She came in as the taller, rangier fighter. And she has certainly put those size advantages to good use in this match.
Way to hide that leg kick. Oh!
Big elbow there. Oh!
Let's move that head now.
She continues to circle towards the left. Look at the redness appearing on the left side of her body there. That's starting to really add up. Nice punch there by Esparza. Oh, beautiful jab by her there. You know, we referenced her reach advantage on the tail of the tape and certainly made good use of it there.
Let me see that hook.
Tries to work it into a takedown. Well, she was a little bit hesitant in round one, but she has certainly picked up the pace here in the second round. It took her a while to find her range. She's in a strong striking rhythm now. Well, she said in these situations she had to protect her head, and defensively she has done an outstanding job.
She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish the fight.
Huge blow to the body. That'll soften her up.
Get in it.
Just missed on the front kick there. She misses with the left punch there.
Go for the single. Go for the single. Get the takedown. We need it. You need the takedown now.
Go!
You can never know what you're going to see with this young lady. Is she going to finish the fight?
So Esparza's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Just unable to quite find that range. All right, that's the end of round number two.
She won that last round. We're down. We can't trust these judges. You have to get a win.
All right, let us get you some highlights from that round, DC, and what a display of elbow striking.
I mean, she landed those elbows every time they came into contact. Initially, she wanted to be at distance, but now she is welcoming her opponent into that range so she can land those elbows.
You ready? You ready? Fight!
Nice punch, man.
Keep the pressure on. You're doing good. Start all over again.
A swing and a miss by Carla Esparza.
Let him go. Time to let those hands go.
Still standing. What a punch.
Nice jab, follows up with a nice right hand.
Position.
Oh, she's really starting to put together some significant body shots here, attacking both sides now. 3 minutes to go in round three. Oh, pinpoint execution on that straight punch. Whoa! Oh, beautiful kick by her there. She just gets that foot off the canvas to the target so quickly.
She does not give her opponent any idea that that kick is coming.
So she will try to put the finishing touches on what has been her best performance to date. She doesn't even look tired. Like, have you ever gotten to this late in a fight and had that much left in the tank?
It's very difficult to get into a fight and go that long without starting to feel fatigue. Every exchange, she has done it.
Great attempt,
great attack, and landed perfectly.
Gorgeous strike. she catches the leg, so she has got her opponent's timing down.
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Some time. What a moment for this fighter here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen.